Утро Найт-Сити! Вчерашний подсчет трупов закончился.
Attention all of Darktown residents, this is Kirk Hansen. An unmarked aircraft has crashed in our district. The crash site is now a restricted area. My people will proceed to secure it. The rest of you, go home and stay there. That is, unless you want to catch a stray bullet. I'm imposing a state of emergency in Dogtown until further notice. More news to come as the situation...
Чё орёшь? Чего тебе?
У нас тут соревнования. Тир, призы, все дела. На стрельбище у меня.
Да я уж догадалась, где.
Ну, ты в деле?
Конечно, в деле. Когда?
Так прям сейчас. Гони сюда, мы тебя подождём.
Thank you.
надо!
Get your fresh clip shards here!
Here's to you,
your day,
and you clean when you come back.
If you want my advice, I dumped that pile of human offal. See how he likes being alone.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Anyway, better get going. Take care.
Chin up, Sweetkins. Seeing sunshine round the bend. Just don't you let those bastards walk over you. What'll it be, honey pie?
Surprise me.
Adventurous. How special coming up?
Hey, V, you at the bar?
Sure am. Waiting for you.
I'll be there momentarily. There's, one thing you should know.
Since then, there's legacy shit needs resolving.
You know that op 7 years back that went south? Well, Mize left me for dead. Cover story was I sold out to Arasaka. I never told Alex it was a cover. So, things could get tense.
You and Alex, two of you were close?
I let Arcel in the NC, was her handler. She wound up stuck here in Dogtown post-war. Thinks it was because I turned coat. Do you see what I'm driving at?
Mentioning the Sooner never entered your mind? Truly, Reed? Damn it.
I'm mentioning it now. I'm nearing the entrance.
And there you are. Enjoy, honey bunch.
Thanks.
First time in here. I got that right? You new to Dogtown? Oh, hell no.
I'm looking for an Alex.
Like fuck you are.
So, she not here?
You're on the awfully short list of folks we just don't serve here. Turn the fuck around and get
out. I'll have a gin and tonic. Make it a double.
She's with me.
You've got some balls.
All right, my people. We gotta close up for the day.
I ain't going fucking anywhere.
Come on. You serious?
Everyone out! Now! Seven fucking years in this shithole. Because of you, Solomon Reed.
Holy.
Sol ain't getting it. Maybe you will.
Myers sent us. Got a mission in Dogtown.
With him? FYI, 7 years ago, this scumbag stabbed everybody in the back.
No, 7 years ago, I was ordered to go to ground. And you were fed a cover story. I had to take the fall. There was no other way.
Expect me to believe you? Just like that? Get the fuck out of my sight, both of you.
Look, whatever happened between you two is none of my biz. Got direct orders from the president. Right now, that's all you need to care about.
I cared. Cared for 7 years. But now?
It's all right. Take a moment.
Fuck this. Need a smoke. Should be fucking ashamed, Saul.
Could get tense, he said.
Yeah.
Yeah. The hell was that? Did she just shapeshift?
Metatropic cloaking. Perks of the FIA Militech connection. Get to call dibs on their latest gen, cutting edge tech.
Let me try this. Give me a minute.
You're gonna talk to her.
Someone's gotta, and better me than you.
Thank you.
Couldn't wait till I was done.
Could spit in Reed's drink if it'll make you feel any better.
He'd know. Old dog, but senses sharp as ever. Even spit wouldn't make it past him. So NUSA's tossing us back into the fray, huh? New mission?
Yeah. Great, so.
Well, fire away. Serenade me.
You, right now. Am I looking at the real Alex?
What's it to you? I mean, what's the diff? Nobody who's anybody cares about the real Alex.
What if I do?
Then it's solely your problem. Now, about the mission. Spill.
FIA agent went missing. Reed and I are tasked with finding her.
And all of a sudden, FIA remembers I exist.
You know Dogtown better than any other operative in their ranks.
Their ranks? So you're not FIA. Curious. What leverage they had on you. Fine. I'll wait.
Didn't get no honor guard, no commemorative plaque, but swore an oath before the president.
Think that alone makes you one of us? All right, special agent. What'd the president promise in return, huh?
It's personal. Got my own reasons.
In this line of work, you'd fucking better. Had mine, too. Ditch the Metroplex ghetto, cesspool of a life. Lo and behold, FIA is offering next-gen chrome and a purpose. Didn't think twice.
Not unlike the fix I'm in.
Always starts the same way. Do them a favor, they promise one in return. Sometimes even deliver. Then one day, they nail your dick to the wall. This op mean that much to you? Because you're clearly hoping to get something out of it. Question is what?
FIA and me, we're after the same runner. Interests aligned, so you're looking at Agent V now.
Right. And the chair jock is?
Songbird.
Fuck me. Gonna take more than one SIG to process that.
She on that short list of peeps you don't serve here to?
Never told you the whole story, did he?
What story?
Story of a clusterfuck op. One that led to Reed disappearing and me being holed up here for 7 years. Here's the list of operatives. Reed, Songbird, and me. Haven't heard this, have you? That's just perfect. Tell me you believe in coincidences? Or, fuck it, fate? Cause plug the same variables into an equation, and surprise, gonna get the same fucking result. Shit in, shit out. Well, you and that hangdog Judas are in luck. Cause I got a nasty habit of repeating the same gonk mistakes.
This is Kurt Hansen.
got conditions, though.
Rule one, no NCPD. Badges will get a bullet to the brain.
You in any position to have any? Still on their payroll.
Don't care. Tell Saul I'm done letting everyone walk all over me, expecting me to lick their boots. Way I see it, this is a favor I'm doing, a transaction. Want my back scratched in return.
So what's your ask?
Monaco. Wanna burn rubber along the Riviera? Drink champagne on a yacht with a fucking duchess? Want a spy's retirement? Diplomatic posting in a warm, gobsmackingly gorgeous place where fruit off the trees is sweet and demand for field work is zero. Think you can manage that?
Op orders came from the NUS press. So, yeah.
Preem. Go back inside, tell him I'm in. Gonna need more nicotine before I look at his face again.
Thanks, Alex.
So?
She still cares about you. About Songbird.
Can you be sure?
Thought you'd know her better, having been her handler and all.
I just never thought she'd admit anything of the sort.
She didn't. Not outright. Has just one condition. Retirement. Someplace nice.
So, heard you need someone to hold your hand, Reed. Take you on a tour of NC's asswort.
I came to you because I trust you, Alex.
If you say so. Fine. Songbird. Heard we gotta sniff her out.
Song's MIA. Probably here in Dogtown. We were linked, comms-like. Song ventured into cyberspace, then got attacked. She vanished just after. That's all we know.
We need a net runner. Kind who spends all their waking hours parsing teraflops of data. Might have caught something.
You have someone in mind?
Wilkie Slider Laguerre.
I should have figured.
Went rogue a while back, but I know where that little rat nests.
Slider, care to fill me in?
Renegade voodoo boy, murderer turned CI, all around piece of shit. Outside the net, he's blinder than three mice. Damaged occipital lobe. Not even a Kuroshi could mend it.
I think this guy will be willing to help.
Slider? Don't hold your breath. Classic repeat offender, no scruples or principles. Had to titty twist him to work for us. Likely this time you'll just have to twist a little harder.
Does an intel agency lose a blind man?
Hold himself up with Haitian buddies. Operates a large-scale tech and demon mill. Think Kabuki's home to Night City's soft sorcerers? No. They're just there to push product.
Claim Slider dropped off your radar, went rogue. But you know where he is? Why haven't you brought him in?
I don't know.
Maybe I was saving him for a rainy fucking day.
Slider wasn't on my list of prios. Not like it's any of your biz.
So, we paying him a visit?
Slider hides out in a would-be spa in Luxor Heights. Flick you exact chords in 2 secs.
We'll rendezvous there. Alex and I have some, catching up to do.
Right. Just don't gouge each other's eyes out. Need both of you alive and healthy.
So, all those years. Where you been? Involved with someone?
I was. For a time. It didn't pan out, though. You?
You know me. No poor bastard would have put up with me longer than a month.
Come on. Stop pretending you would have lasted any longer.
Got numerous hobbies. Sue me. Speaking of which, if I know you at all, you ain't dunking and swishing balls anymore. Am I right?
Only in my neck of the woods. You know how it is.
Yeah. Surprised you didn't pack up. Go home. Used to go on and on about those fucking tacos.
I couldn't have gone home even if I wanted to. As to what kept me here, must have been something.
Which begs the question, Reed. What about me? Why couldn't I go home?
The only way FIA agents left Night City was in body bags.
Not you?
No. No, there was a bag with my name on it. Definitely. Just dumb luck that I'm sitting here in one piece.
You never believed in coincidence. Still don't.
You're right. I don't.
See that tree there?
Yeah, something special about it.
Fitting, isn't it? How the prettiest thing here in Dogshit Town is a monument to the dead? Still don't get this gonk affinity for symbols and empty gestures.
Come on. Would've lit one for you if I wasn't fresh out just now.
Shit, maybe I am as sentimental as everyone else. When I see those two, Reed, Alex, went through something similar myself.
Got a bond, two of them. Took maybe 4 minutes, and they buried the hatchet.
See it clear as day. Any shred of friendship they've got left will fizzle out. Not right now, but soon. Could have spilled the truth years ago, stayed chums. But no, stubborn old Reed had his orders.
They're fighting for a common cause. It's all the glue they need.
That's what the powers that be want. For you to believe in some abstract bullshit instead of each other. The system wins that way. Think, how many times you willing to get burned before you stop trusting someone?
Каждое твердое тело для твердого духа.
there a point to all this?
Yeah. Replace someone with country or corp. How many times you gotta take a bullet for these motherfuckers in the name of empty promises? Chew on that when you look at those two.
Attention all residents, this is Kurt Hansen. Enemy collaborators infiltrated the downtown. That means NUSA spies and agitators are in your midst. Keep your eyes peeled. If you see anything suspicious, report it.
О смерти Райна сообщила его семья. Он верно скончался во сне. Точная причина смерти пока неизвестна, но текущие сведения говорят об отказе сердечного импланта. Функции Райна на оставшийся до выборов срок будет исполнять его заместитель и помощник Уэлдон Холл. Холл также объявил, что сам примет участие в предвыборной гонке.
Сегодня все мы оплакиваем безвременную кончину нашего мэра и доброго друга,
Man, fuck the course! Shop low!
At Corpo Plaza.
And now?
And now I'm here.
Just a matter of time now!
What's that?
Came to Dogtown for her. Turns out she's here chasing around.
total whore.
Client's got a strict deadline. Seems he's on his way out at NC. Need you to Delta Skelter V.
Thank you.
lift. Thanks for the help, V. My chum will do the finishing touches. Little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop locker.
Рядом в этом районе. Подозрительная активность в городском центре.
10-4, вас понял. Выезжаем.
Подозреваемая скрылась. Всем нарядам в районе продолжить поиски. Вернуться на маршрут.
Thank you.
someone on your ass.
Это потом. Надо бежать.
Всем патрулям. Сообщают о происшествии в Пасифике.
Понял, диспетчер. Уже едем. Если что, придешь на мои похороны?
Check the drop point, your reward. Just don't spend it all on XPDs and glitter.
что, парни, опять у нас трудный кадр? Ничего, посидишь, быстро манерам научат. Че, глаза лопнули?
Патрулям в районе совершено преступление в Санто-Доминго. Повторяю, совершено преступление в Санто-Доминго.
5-21 на связи. Извиняюсь, надо было отлить. Уже в пути.
Обнаружен транспорт подозреваемый. Сведения разосланы. Всем патрульным. Подозреваемая все еще в районе. Код 0. Повторяю, код 0 в этом районе. Всем патрулям вернуться на маршрут.
You haven't been waiting long, I hope.
Well, guess you and Alex needed a while to catch up.
Yeah. All swell now, though. Let's go. Time's at a premium. They posted lookouts. Go figure. I doubt they'll play nice and just let us in.
No harm in talking to them. Might let us through.
You look like bad news. Turn around and crawl back to the hole you came from.
Yeah,
need to talk to Slider.
No Slider to speak of here, Zomi. So kindly fuck the fuck off, eh?
Not about to be stopped by the likes of you. Gonna get Slider, just like I got my mom Brigitte.
That was you. Pussy!
Everybody just keep calm.
Fuck off, grand-père!
How bad, Chum? Come on, V. Let's be on our way.
Fine. Be on our way, then.
I spotted the shaft on our way in. We just need to find a vent, crawl through to the other side, and open the door.
Okay. Gonna take a look.
I'll hang back on lookout. Cover you if need be.
You look like bad news.
Turn
around and crawl back to the hole you came from.
Что ты тут делаешь?
Need to talk to Slider.
No Slider to speak of here, Zomi. So kindly fuck the fuck off, eh?
No Sliders inside. We just want to talk. Tell him.
What part of fuck off did you not understand? Are you deaf or just fucking stupid?
Everybody just keep calm.
Fuck off, grand-père.
How bad, Chum? Come on, V. Let's be on our way. I spotted the shaft on our way in. We just need to find a vent, crawl through to the other side, and open the door.
Okay, gonna take a look.
I'll hang back on lookout. Cover you if need be.
See a door. Ventilation system might be behind it.
It's worth a try.
Come on through.
Thanks.
Way inside, completely unsecured. So Something ain't right.
Looks like you had it
disarmed.
Right.
That was close.
Easy now. No call on attention.
Fout ce verre! Qui l'autre bagaille? Nous baisserons en place et ventilation, yo. Au soir, nous pas perdus devant ce New York. Oui, la mère. Sauf si nous préférons quand Barguès vient couper fête la coupe. Fais-le. Nous baisserons en place. Ventilation, yo. Au soir, nous pas perdus devant ce New York. Oui, la mède. Sauf si nous préférons être en barguesse, vine couper fête la coude. Fais-le.
Oh.
I sure missed this.
Bagage sous contrôle. Thank you.
Get the fuck away from me. Алло.
Оттуда.
Алло.
Toujours games out of the week, you got it.
They uncaged the demons. Server, we need to destroy it.
watching this shit all day and day out. All those drones buzzing around night after night?
Your fresh clip shards here.
Чё как, кореш?
Добрый вечер. Спасибо, что вы с нами.
Okay, let's see what you can do for me. Just hope I won't regret it.
Anything hitches, just come back. Least you won't get bored.
Его казнь можно будет посетить лично. Или... смотреть в прямой трансляции по ссылке. Let's вы видите, организатор мероприятия и компании.
Компания побеждает благодаря.
Here's to you, Canalito. I don't think I'd recognize you on the street today.
Yeah? What you want?
In the market for iron. Any recommendations?
Yeah. Buy what you want. Don't waste my time.
Jesus, skip your morning coffee?
I ain't get paid to small talk. You're looking for reliable iron? That's what I sell. Ain't nothing else worth wasting breath on.
Сабура Арасаки. Флагина.
You got a good sound.
Buying something.
дочь и наследница покой. Прибыла в город вскоре. Завтра в Арасаки в полдень. После...
А
Останки покойного... Такие перевезут к месту. Нори и тащи нас.
Семьдесят процентов настоящего мяса.
I'll be damned. A real live customer. What can I get you?
Let's see what you got.
Primest shit you ever seen.
вечер. Спасибо, что вы с нами. Время местных...
Get your fresh clothes on!
Компания побеждает...
Yeah? What you want?
In the market for iron. Any recommendations?
Yeah. Buy what you want. Don't...
Jesus.
Коммунальные службы Найт-Сити предполагают, что источник загрязнения – ветхие водопроводные трубы, но их... позволит избежать заболеваний. Все самое дешевое – Whole Foods. Представители моста сообщают, что поезда на линии будут ходить.
Разжигай.
Правительство. Система предупреждения обнаружили в одном из туннелей.
Best prices in Dogtown. Certified resale.
Careful not to knock anything over.
Not a bolt out of place.
I'm too lazy to waste time looking for things.
Got that something. Like, soul. It's like...
Baby, dream new wheels, huh? Let me do the delivery address now.
Thank you.
with the finishing touches.
Рядом Санто-Доминго. Совершено преступление.
Вас понял. Жду координаты.
Как будто у меня других проблем.
Код 0. Повторяю, код 0 в этом районе. Всем патрулям вернуться на маршрут.
Зуб даю, я что-то слышал.
Oh!
Charles, we need to destroy it. Aim for the exhaust port.
They're done for.
Это оттуда. О, блин.
Алло.
Зуб даю, я что-то слышал.
Алло. Алло.
Здесь? Зуб даю, я что-то слышал. А ну, выходи!
Это оттуда.
Aim for the exhaust port. You made a big fucking mistake!
Thank you.
Quer que eu vou pedir por meio de ajuda? Se você acha que é chato.
Macaquinhos? Não. Patria pacaquembeni.
Então, saco macaco paguessado.
Zami nou nan Pacifica voye nou bonjou. A kredi pou rapot sa.
Ah, mesye fout kredi ya. Combien de temps moi obligé rete chita nan kaka sa?
Eh ben mon cher, ou ka kite lò jwenn bagay sou sek enterye slider la. Yon bagay utile fwa sa.
Spooky shit don't impress anyone, Slider.
Fuck me. Solomon Reed. I would be lying if I said I have missed you. And you? You brought death to Mama Bridget. Will that be your gift for me as well?
Heard about me? Huh. How?
Me, my temple. We are one. My eyes and ears are everywhere.
This isn't a temple. It's a malicious demon mill. And you're no priest. You're a two-bit bandit and murderer.
Murderer? Ha! It takes one to know one. So, what will it be? Will you put me down like you did that bitch Bridget?
Here to make a deal. Nothing more.
A deal? Let me guess. An empty promise and a bullet to the brain when you decide I am of no use to you. That kind of deal. I knew poor souls who tried to strike a deal with Solomon Reed. Remember them, Agent Reed? If one party is backed into a corner, it is not negotiation, it is extortion.
You say tomato, I say fucking deal with its lighter. Now, cut the shit and do us the courtesy of hearing us out.
I am Aleus.
No love lost between the two of you, eh?
Those who speak to Reed have a strange habit of vanishing or committing suicide. But since you are partners, you must know that by now. Speak your piece.
Plane crash in Dogtown. Heard about it?
Plane? You mean the Space Force One? Everyone hear about that?
Need your help locating someone who was on board.
And I would surely oblige, were I not blind, wheelchair bound, and did not give zero fucks about that or you.
Come on, stop pretending like you got a choice.
Donc, Dimsa, what specifically do you want from me?
Just like that? No haggling.
I already know this score. The Langley men send a clear message.
Soon after SF-1 crashed, a runner was attacked while in the net. Attack severed our link. Need to locate her, stat.
Ah, so you want one to investigate net traffic on the day of the crash?
Got a malfunctioning relic in my skull. That's how she made contact. That help any?
Perhaps. I will need a peek at this trinket in your head. I will soon fall asleep.
No chance, Slider.
It is this or nothing. You choose. I can't see. Are we waiting for someone?
Keep your eyes on just him, Reed.
I am blind, not deaf. Let us see what we have here. I see traces, bursts of data in cyberspace, the wake of someone's passage. Food. Putain de merde. This I do not believe. You out of your mind coming to me with this shit?
All good?
Think Slider just happened on you hanging out in my head.
Nah, this is something else.
What'd you see?
The black wall. It bring only death.
Specific, Slider.
The woman. Did you know she used the Black Wall protocol to connect with you? Speak, go.
Nope. Can't say I'm surprised, though.
Foot, do you know what it is you bring me?
Enlighten us.
How to explain to laymen? The net has layers, various vectors for translocation. But there is one thing that must not be touched. The black wall. The woman? She is walking, ticking bomb, megatons. She go boom, everybody fucked in the ass. Every last one. Miwa Noir, it is a dam that protects us, the civilized world, from the strange bets of the cyber wilderness. If your two-leg bomb crack the dam down the middle, it will unleash a flood. Wipe us off the map, just like Haiti. So we will talk or no?
Now why you and the Pacifica voodoos don't see eye to eye? Because they're poking holes in the black wall?
They do not penetrate. Only jerk off next to it. Netwatch try to keep them in check. But you have to be caught in the first place to want to stick your gigit into a live wire outlet. To the AIs, past the black wall, you are no more than a cockroach, a rabbit, a fragment of outdated code with no meaning. This why Netwatch flatline any who put integrity of black wall at risk. It's no laughing matter, my friend. It is a concern for the safety of all.
That's why you, my friend, need to restore V's connection to our girl.
You are out of your mind.
Well, now you're part of this madness, too. Welcome to the shit show.
Modi.
Non-negotiable, Slider. We need to find her. Besides, as long as she's out there, they catch her scent, they catch yours now, too. They'll sick their wirehead freaks on to you and your people. So, you'll help me clean this up, cover all tracks, snip any threads leading back to you and consequently us. Do that, and we'll be square. You'll be off the FIA's hook, too.
Meld, it's my lucky day. Confirm the data transfer before I change my mind.
Have you ever done anything like this before?
What? Build a bridge between hosts using the Blackwall protocol? What the fuck do you think, eh? Confirm the data transfer before I change my mind.
Here we go. With Alex, too.
I can hardly believe he's here, but it's a good thing.
Songbird, thought we lost you. What happened?
That thing, it almost fried my brain. I had to look for help. Beyond the black wall.
Heard it ain't exactly safe.
Not exactly. Dust clear. Listen, babe. Don't have much time. Hans's people tracked me down after I rezzed the Chimera. I've been detained. I'm not in any danger. Not as long as I behave. Do what I'm told.
There's...
Songbird. Are you okay?
Something's not right, girl. Fucking Blackwater!
Black Sapphire V. Hanson's hosting a huge shindig there. Crash it on the sly. I'll find you. Make sure to tell Reed. And I have a little set of
Jack him out, Reed! Unplug Slider! Now!
It's over. You short circuit.
Slider. He flatlined because of us.
Flatlined, period.
Need you to come clean. Were you gonna off him no matter what?
Question's moot. Slide is dead. What's done is done. So, Songbird, what's up with her?
Got the link back up. We spoke. She's fine. Mostly. Needs our help, but she's fine. In one piece.
All right. Give me the deets later.
Time to Delta V. Just because we got in without dropping bodies doesn't mean they'll wave us goodbye.
Bon voyage, Slider.
Ça passe là. Yo tout mouri. Tant qu'on pour un dimanche.
On red viatif.
Nous cherchons yo tout côté, vous comprenez?
Youhou!
Y'a payé ça dans sa...
Côté où y'a!
Calme. Pas une personne là.
Vérifier tout ça à moi tes gains pour vérifier.
Votre qui va son. Va au morceau là-dedans. Hein?
Oh.
gen bagay sa!
Kaktep!
Atake sou kote! An nou pase sou kote!
Mèl pa! Apire ou nan!
V, what's going on?
Yo te goto caché, ou bi ma pot tout mon passoir. Hein?
We got nowhere to run! I sure missed this! All of them.
Let's move on. Find a quiet corner. What did Songbird tell you? V.
Seem glad that you and I have teamed up.
Good. It means she trusts you. Anything else?
Song needs our help, Reed. Hansen's nabbed her, holding her for reasons.
God damn it. I can't imagine any worse news than that.
Black Sapphire. Said Hansen's throwing a big bash there. We get in, she'll find us. Any idea what and where this Sapphire is?
Over there. See the tall of the two scrapers? Next to the one with the big-ass screen. That's the Black Sapphire. A would-be hotel ended up a failed multi-billion Eddie investment. Hansen's fortress, smack in the middle of Dogtown. We can't just barge in. Doubt we have anyone on the inside or affiliated who could crack open a door either. Alex and I will pull some strings, run our contacts. You do the same. You know, think of who you know around here. Maybe we'll happen on an idea, find a way.
No local fixer. Goes by Mr. Hans. Could ring him.
Do it. We'll be in touch.
Hans, need a favor.
Straight to biz. I like it.
Aiming to go to an upcoming shindig at the Black Sapphire.
Lusting to dance with the devil. V, the place is inaccessible and treacherous in equal parts. You cannot simply walk in uninvited as opposed to, say, Compeggy Plaza.
Surely there's some way.
Very well, I'll be frank. A handwritten invitation, unachievable, but I can work something out.
And hollow if you snag any solid intel.
Reputation is a currency. Its value derives from collective faith. It fluctuates. Do you understand me?
Yeah, I see what you're driving at. Want me to help you earn a little rep?
Precisely. Complete a few gigs for me, give my reputation in Dogtown a shot in the butt cheek. The Black Sapphire plans will be yours.
Can't just bribe someone?
Money. So pedestrian when you think about it. Reputation, information, favors. These are worth their weight in gold. Heavier even than their owner's hearts. Alas, none remain for purchase at the Black Sapphire. Hansen had all the weak of heart purged using a lighter element, lead.
Think you can make this a quickie? Tight window I'm working with.
If you want a smooth deal, the cogs must be greased. Bring me grease, V.
All right, Hans. Got yourself a deal.
I'm oh so glad. Auf Wiedersehen.
Mm-hmm.